dance time. Oh, yeah. Now, let's see who our Dancey dance friend is today.
Whoa. Oh, hey, everyone. I'm Elijah.
Hi, Elijah.
I want to show you how to do my Dancey dance. We're all going to learn it together. It's called the Puppet Master. And this is how you do it. We're all going to pretend that we have strings on our hands, our knees, and our feet. Are you ready? Let's try. Raise your knee.
Raise your knee.
Raise your other knee.
Raise your other knee.
Raise your foot.
Raise your foot.
Raise your other foot.
Raise your other foot.
Walk in a circle.
Walk in a circle.
Do the Puppet Master.
Yeah!
Oh, that's great, everyone. Now let's all do it together.
Yeah!
Raise your knee. Raise your other knee. Raise your foot. Raise your other foot. Walk in a circle. Do the Puppet Master. Raise your knee. Raise your other knee. Raise your foot. Raise your other foot. Walk in a circle. Do the Puppet Master. Raise your knee. Raise your other knee. Raise your foot. Raise your other foot. Walk in a circle. Do the Puppet Master. Raise your knee. Raise your other knee. Raise your foot. Raise your other foot. Walk in a circle. Do the Puppet Master. Raise your knee. Raise your other knee. Raise your foot. Raise your other foot. Walk in a circle. Do the Puppet Master. Raise your knee. Raise your other knee. Raise your foot. Raise your other foot. Walk in a circle. Do the Puppet Master.
So much fun. Thanks for having me, guys, but I gotta go. Bye.
Bye, Elijah!
Hey, everybody! It's Dancey Dance time! Now, let's see who our Dancey Dance friend is today!
Hi, everybody!
Hi!
My name is Hector Jimenez, and I want to show you my Dancey dance. My dance is called Jumping Jellyfish. And all you have to do is put both your hands up.
Put your hands up.
Swimming around like a jellyfish.
Swimming around.
Drop it down.
Drop it down.
And jumping jellyfish.
Jumping jellyfish.
Okay, let's try all together.
Okay.
Put your arms up.
Two arms up.
Swimming around.
Swimming around.
Drop it down.
Drop it down.
Jumping jellyfish. Put your arms up.
Two arms up.
Swimming around.
Swimming around.
Drop it down.
Drop it down.
Jumping jellyfish. Put your arms up.
Two arms up.
Swimming around.
Swimming around.
Drop it down.
Drop it down.
Jumping jellyfish. Put your arms up.
Two arms up.
Swimming around.
Swimming around.
Drop it down.
Drop it down.
Jumping jellyfish. Your own dance.
Okay.
It's time to go crazy.
Go crazy.
Go crazy. Go crazy.
Go crazy. Go crazy.
Hey, that was fun. Unfortunately, I have to go. Thank you for having me today, and keep practicing the jumping jellyfish until next time.
Okay!
Bye-bye.
Bye!
Yeah! Hey, everybody! It's Dancey Dance time! Now, let's see who our Dancey Dance friend is today!
Whoa! Wow. Hey, you guys.
Hi.
Hey, everybody. My name is Maya.
Hi, Maya.
And I'm here to teach you my Dancey dance move.
All right.
So my dance step is called the peanut butter stump.
Yum.
And I think we should all do it together. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Stump front.
Stump front.
Stump front.
Stump front.
Jump out, in, out.
Jump out, in, out.
Now squish it.
Squish it.
And squish it.
Squish it.
Great. I think we're ready to try it all together.
All right. Let's do it.
Stomp. Out in. Squish. Stomp. That's a peanut butter stomp. Great job! Let's go crazy! Great job, everyone. Now, you know what? I have to go because my time is up, and I'll see you later.
Hey, everybody! It's Dancey Dance time! Now, let's see who our Dancey Dance friend is today!
Hey guys, I'm Tony.
Hi, Tony!
Hi, Tony!
Hey, what's going on?
We want you to teach us a dancey dance.
Well, yeah. I'm not very good at dancing, but I can ride a skateboard.
A skateboard?
This is a skateboard.
Wow!
What does it do?
Oh, well, you can ride on it like this.
Wow! Yeah,
but you always need to make sure you wear a helmet and your pads so you don't get hurt when you're learning how to do it.
Oh, right.
You know, if I only had a ramp, I could show you how to really skateboard.
Hey, I think I can help you with that, Tony. Watch this. Yeah!
Wow. Thanks, Plex. Let's go skate.
Yeah.
That was fun. Thanks, you guys.
Thank you, Tony.
Bye.
Thanks, Tony.
Bye.
Thank you, Tony.
Thanks, Tony.
Come again anytime. Hey, everybody. It's Dancey Dance time. Now, let's see who our Dancey Dance friend is today.
Whoa. Hey, guys. So, my name is Nikki Flores.
Hi, Nikki Flores.
Today I'm here to teach you guys how to do my dancey dance, the twirly whirly. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay. So first you put one arm up.
One arm up.
And then you put the other arm up.
Put the other arm up.
Bend your knees. And twirly whirly.
And twirly whirly.
Good job, guys. Are we ready to try it with the music? I think you guys got it.
Oh, yeah.
All right, here we go.
Okay.
Arm up. Bend your knees.
And twirly, whirly.
There you guys go.
Whirly. Arm up.
Bend your knees.
And twirly, whirly. Twirly.
You guys got
whirly.
It.
Arm up.
Bend your knees.
And twirly, whirly. Twirly.
Good job.
Arm up.
Bend your knees.
And twirly, whirly. Twirly.
There you go.
Whirly.
Cool. Now it's your guys' turn.
Okay.
Have fun. Just go crazy, do whatever you feel like doing. Here we go.
Go crazy.
That's so much fun. Thank you guys so much. much for having me. I had a great time, but I gotta go, so I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Hey, thank you. So fun, fun. Hey, everybody. It's Dancey Dance time. Now, let's see who our Dancey Dance friend is today.
Hi, everybody. Hi. I'm the Snow Princess.
Hi, Snow Princess.
I'm here to show you my Dancey Dance. It's called the Snowy Jingle.
Oh, great.
But first, we are going to need some jingle bells to do this. Hold out your arms.
Okay.
All right.
Wow.
Whoa.
All right. Everybody dance with me. First, you shake it to the left side.
Shake it to the left side.
Then shake it to the right side.
Shake it to the right side.
Shake it way up high.
Shake it way up high.
Down like the snow. That looks beautiful, everyone. Now let's try it together.
All right.
Okay.
Here we go.
Shake it to the left side. Then shake it to the right side.
Dancey Dance friend is today.
Whoa! Hey, everybody.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Jennifer.
I'm Christian.
And together,
we're Sugarland.
Hi, Sugarland.
And we're going to show you our Dancey Dance today. We're going to learn it together.
Yeah.
It's called the electric eel, and it goes like this. Put one hand out. Swim to the side.
Swim to the side.
Take your other hand. Swim to the other side.
Swim to the side.
Now put your hands together and swim real big.
Two big swims.
Big swims.
Yeah. And then we're going to shake it on down to the water. You got it. Let's do it together.
Nice.
Here we go. Are you ready? Okay.
Swim to the side.
Swim to the other side.
Big swim.
Shake it down to the water again.
Swim to the other side.
Big swim.
Big.
And shake it down
to the water.
Let's do it again.
Swim to the side. Swim to the other side.
Fun.
Big swim.
And shake it on down
electric
to the
water. Woo, you got it.
All right, everybody.
Yeah.
Now time to do your own Dancey Dance.
We're going to get crazy. Come on. Go crazy.
Thank you all.
I think it's time for us to go, so see you later.
Bye-bye.
Bye now. Hey, everybody. It's Dancey Dance time. Now, let's see who our Dancey Dance friend is today.
Hey.
Hi,
everyone. My name is Sean Kingston.
Hi, Sean Kingston!
And I'm here to show you guys how to do my dancey dance. It's called the mini spinny. And this is how you do it. Arm up, wiggle it around.
Arm up, wiggle it around.
Arm down, wiggle it around.
Arm down, wiggle it around.
Turn it around.
Turn it around.
And that's the mini spinny. Let's do it together.
Arm up, wiggle it around. Arm down, wiggle it around. Turn it around. And that's the mini spinny. Arm up, wiggle it around. Arm down, wiggle it around. Turn it around. And that's the mini spinny. Arm up, wiggle it around. Arm down, wiggle it around. Turn it around. And that's the mini spinny.
Everybody, now it's time to do your own thing. Go crazy.
Let's go crazy.
Go crazy.
Go crazy. Go crazy. Go crazy. Go crazy. Go crazy. Go crazy. Go crazy. Go crazy. Go crazy.
Hey, I must say it was really, really fun. Thanks for having me. Now it's time to go.
That was too fun.
Bye, Sean. Bye, Sean.
Dance time! Yeah. Now, let's see who our dancey dance friend is today!
Okay.
Hooray!
Wow! Hi, I'm Layla Ali.
Hi, Layla Ali!
And I'm here to show you my dancey dance.
Ooh, all right!
Okay, then we're gonna all do it together. My dance is called the dog, and this is how it goes. Put one hand up.
Put one hand up.
Put the other hand up.
Put the other hand up.
And dig.
And dig.
And dig.
And dig.
Good job. Now we're all gonna do it with the music, okay?
Okay.
All right, get ready.
Put one hand up. Put the other hand up. And dig. And dig.
Good job.
Put one hand up. Put the other hand up.
Today. Thanks for having me, but I gotta go. Bye.
Bye. All right. Bye. Hey, everybody. It's dancey dance time. Now, let's see who our dancey dance friend is today.
Whoa. Hi, everyone. I'm Melora.
Hi, Melora.
Wow, it looks like you're having a birthday party today.
Yes, it's Brobee's birthday.
Wow. Well, you know what? I actually know a very special birthday party dancey dance.
Wow.
Would you like to learn my birthday party dancey dance?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Well, everybody stand up and we'll do it together.
Okay.
You ready?
Yes.
Here we go. You start with this foot and you go step, step, step and kick.
Step. Step, step, and kick.
Good. Now you use this foot and you go step, 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 and kick.
Step, 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 step and kick.
Great. Go back to this foot. Step, 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 and kick.
Step, 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 and kick.
And lift your arms up over your head. Get ready to turn and move and groove and move and groove.
Move and groove and move and groove.
Great. All right. Yeah. Let's all try it together.
Step, 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 and kick.
I guess it looks like you guys kind of need to move on to your birthday party, and so I guess I should go.
Hey, wait, Melora, I have a great idea. Why don't you stay for the birthday party?
Yeah. Wow, that's such a great idea. I'd love to do that.
Let's see who our Dancey Dance friend is today.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
Hi, everyone. My name is Amari.
Hi.
And my talent is playing basketball. So I want to show you my basketball Dancey Dance. It's called the Amari Dribble. And dribbling is when you bounce the ball over and over. And it goes like this. First, bounce the ball to this side. One, two, three, four.
One, two, three, four.
Then this side. One, two, three, four.
One, two, three, four.
Now in the middle. One, two.
One, two.
And jump.
And jump.
Okay, now. Let's all try together.
Okay. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, and jump. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, and jump.
Good job, guys. Now let's go crazy. Go crazy, guys. Go crazy.
Go crazy. Go crazy. Go crazy. Go crazy. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Crazy. Wow. That was really fun. Thanks for having me.
Thank you.
See you next time.
What's a Dancey Dance?
A Dancey Dance is when a new friend teaches us a dance that we all do together.
Yeah. Wow. Yeah. Well, I'm a new friend.
Yeah.
And I know a really cool dance we could all do together.
Oh, yes, right. Jack. Why don't you teach us your Dancey Dance?
Fantastic. Okay, here it goes. My Dancey Dance is called the Disco Roll, and this is how you do it. First, you point up to the sky.
Up to the sky.
Then you point down to the ground.
Down to the ground.
Then you do it again. Up to the sky.
Up to the sky.
And down to the ground.
Down to the ground.
Then you roll your hands, and you go front and back, and front and back.
Forward and back.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Now let's all do it together, okay?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
All right, come on, everybody. Let's do the disco roll. Fun. I love Dancey Dances.
Yeah! Hey, everybody! It's Dancey Dance time! Now, let's see who our Dancey Dance friend is today.
Okay. Whoa!
Cool. Hi, everyone.
Hi.
I'm Andy.
Hi, Andy.
What a cool coincidence that I'm here. I just learned an awesome new Dancey Dance. Do you guys want to learn it?
Yes!
Well, it's really easy to do, and it's called the Alligator Chomp.
Okay. Wow.
The first step goes like this. You clap up here.
Clap up here.
Then you clap over here.
Clap over here.
Then you clap down here.
Clap down here.
Then you clap down here.
clap down here.
And then you chop, you chop, you chippy chippy chop.
Chomp, chomp, chippy chippy chomp.
Really good. Now let's drop a funky fresh beat so we can all dance to it.
Okay.
Here we go.
Oh, all right.
Here we go.
Okay.
And clap, and clap, down here,
over here.
And chop, and chop, and chippy chippy chop. Just go crazy! Oh, that was so much fun, you guys. But I gotta get going. Thanks for doing my dance with me. Okie dokie, see you later.
Time. Oh, yeah. Now, let's see who our Dancey Dance friend is today.
Okay. Whoa.
Hi, you guys. I'm Rachel.
Hi, Rachel.
It looked like you guys were doing a Dancey Dance.
Yeah, we are.
I know a great Dancey Dance. It's called the Groovy Cat.
Wow.
Do you want to know how to do it?
Yeah.
Wow. Okay, I'm going to show you. It goes like this. Put a hand up like a paw.
Hand up like a paw.
Then put your other hand up like a paw.
Other hand up like a paw.
Then scratch over here.
Scratch over here.
Then scratch over here.
Scratch over here.
And then get groovy and groovy and groovy and groovy.
Get groovy and groovy and groovy and groovy.
That looks really good. Do you guys want to try it with music now?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
See who our Dancey Dance friend is today.
Whoa.
I'm Martin.
I'm Sam.
And I'm John.
Hi.
Hey, everybody.
Hello.
Hello.
We're flying,
friends, and we're ready to go. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Get up, let's go. Jump your legs out to the side.
Put your legs out to the side.
Put your arms out so wide.
Put your arms
Hey! our Dancey Dance friend is today.
Whoa.
Wow. Hi, everyone. I'm Erica Badu.
Hi, Erica Badu.
I am so glad that we're all friends. But when my friends feel a little down, I have a song and a dance that I like to do. Oh. You guys want to learn it?
Yeah.
All right, it goes like this. When I feel down, I sing a little song. It goes la, 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 la. Now you try it.
Okay. When I feel down, I sing a little song. It goes la, 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 la.
Yeah, that's it. Okay, now let's do it all together, all right?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
All right.
All right. I gotta go.
Aww.
But maybe I'll see you next time. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Hey, everybody, it's Dancey Dance time. Now, let's see who our Dancey Dance friend is today.
Whoa. Hey, everybody. My name's Rob.
Hi, Rob.
And these are my two beautiful bulldogs, Meaty and Beefy.
Hi!
I've got a great Dancey Dance. Can I teach you?
Yeah!
My Dancey Dance is called the Roly-Poly, and it goes like this. First, you roll your hands to the side.
Roll your hands to the side.
Then your hands to the other side.
Hands to the other side.
Then you roll your whole body in a circle.
Roll in a circle.
And that's the Roly-Poly.
Yeah.
All right, let's all try it together.
Okay.
Here we go.
Roll to the side, roll to the other side, Roly-Poly. Roll to the side, roll to the other side, Roly-Poly. Roll to the side, roll to the other side, Roly-Poly.
All right, you got it. Now it's your turn. Go crazy. That was great, everyone. Thanks for letting me teach you my Dancey Dance. But I gotta go.
Aww.
Hey, Plex, can you get Beefy and Meaty and me out of here?
Yes, I can. Ha ha! Here we go.
Bye!
Bye! Hey, everybody, it's Dancey Dance time. Now, let's see who our Dancey Dance friend is today.
Everybody.
Hi.
Hi. I'm Bill.
Hi, Bill.
And I've got a Dancey Dance called the Rainbow Drop. You guys want to learn it?
Oh, yes.
I like rainbows.
Okay, watch this. Okay. Circle your arms big and slow.
Circle your arms big and slow.
Reach up high.
Reach up high.
And drop it low.
And drop it low.
It's called the Rainbow Drop.
Okay,
all right, you guys want to do it together?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, Plex. Give me a beat.
Oh, you got it, Bill.
Circle your arms big and slow. Reach up high and drop it low. Circle your arms big and slow. Reach up high and drop it low. Circle your arms big and slow. Reach up high and drop it low. Circle your arms big and slow. Reach up high and drop it low.
You guys got it! Now do it at home. Go crazy! Go crazy. Go crazy. Go crazy.
Go crazy.
I'm in.
Hey,
Thanks, guys, for having me. See you next time.
Yay!
Keep it down!
Keep it down!
Bye, Meadow!
Hey, guys, I want you to meet my friend, Patton.
Wow, hey. Sarah, who are all of your friends?
This is Brobee.
Hello.
He's the green one. And Muno.
Hi there.
And Toodee.
Hi.
Oh, wow, hey, your friends look pretty cool. And they also look like they'd love to learn a new dancey dance.
Oh, yeah.
Well, this is called the Caveman Kaboom, and here's how it's done.
All right.
First, you pretend you're a caveman like me.
Oh.
Then,
cool.
You walk to this side.
Walk to this side.
Walk to this side.
Walk to this side.
And you do it again. Walk to the side.
Walk to the side.
Walk to the side.
Walk to the side.
Jump up.
Jump up.
Clap your hands.
Clap your hands.
And say kaboom.
Kaboom.
You guys got it. Wow, hey, do you want to try it out?
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah.
Were great.
Thanks for teaching us that caveman dance, Patton.
Oh, Brobee, anytime. You're an amazing caveman dancer.
Thank you.
Hey, guys, come with me. I want to show you some nests over here.
Oh, bye, guys. Have fun.
Bye.
Okay.
Oh, shucks, y'all. It was nothing. I was just glad I could help you. I mean, y'all sure did put a lot of hard work and dedication into the farm and this farmer's market. I mean, it makes me so happy, I could just dance! In fact, that gives me an idea. Y'all come on in close here. I want to teach you something.
Teach us what?
An old-fashioned hoedown!
Okay!
Wow, that does sound exciting. Is it like a dancey dance?
Sure, it's like one of those dancey dances, but not as funky. It's a little more razzly-dazzly.
Oh, razzly-tazzly!
That sounds so fun! I love to learn new dances!
Well, I reckon you do, Missy. Reckon everyone loves a little singing and dancing. Lights. Music. Now everyone follow my lead and do what I do. Let me show you the first part of the dance, and then we'll try it together. Clap your hands, stomp your feet. Do it twice, 'cause it's really neat. All right, let's do it together. Ready? Here we go.
Clap your hands, stomp your feet. Do it twice, 'cause it's really neat.
Woo! Great job. Now I'll show you the second part of our dance.
Okay.
Two steps forward, two steps back. Spin around. Tip your hat. Well, there you have it. Now we'll all try it together.
Two steps forward, two steps back. Spin around and tip your hat.
All right. Now that you know both parts, it's time to put them together and do the super sizzling hoedown party dance. Here we go.
All right.
Clap your hands, stomp your feet. Do it twice, 'cause it's really neat. Now two steps forward, two steps back.
Everybody. Now you all keep doing the hoedown dance, and I think I'll sing a song about the amazing job you farmers did putting the farm together.
Alright!
Now Muno grew some corn, that was oh so sweet.
Yum, yum.
Brobee grew some pumpkins, that was quite a feat.
Oh yeah!
Toodee got the eggs from the chickens. Without Foofa's watering, there'd been real slim picking.
Woo-wee.
Plex fixed some things that worked like a charm.
Yeah.
Through everyone's teamwork, y'all built the farm.
Hoedown! 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 Hoedown!
Wow, thank you everyone for such a great time. You're all bona fide farmers now.
Thank you!
Well, it was my pleasure. I'll see y'all around.
Goodbye! Goodbye.